So the topic is acceleration, right? So what is acceleration? Acceleration is rate of change of velocity. Means when velocity is changed with respect to time, then we call it acceleration. So we have taken an example over here. In example, a car is traveling at 50 meter per second. So what the driver did, he increases the speed from 50 meter per second to 100 meter per second, 50 meter per second to 100 meter per second. So as we know that if the speed is changed from 50 to 100, it would take some time. So that is 5 seconds, right? So what is acceleration? Acceleration is v minus u by t. What is v over here? It is final velocity. And what is u over here? Initial velocity. So what is final and what is initial velocity? Final velocity is a velocity which is achieved, right? So here we can see that from 50 meter per second to 100 meter per second was achieved. So this is final velocity, and initial velocity is 50 meters per second, the original velocity. So when we apply the formula, it is 100 is final and initial is 50. So 100 minus 50 upon 5, it becomes 10, 50 by 5, that is 10 meter per second square. Here I have written meter per second square unit, right? So we'll focus on this also. So first of all, we have to understand what is acceleration. Acceleration is final minus initial velocity with respect to time, right? So now we have to find the unit of acceleration. Acceleration is velocity upon time. So velocity unit is meter per second divided by time. The time is seconds. So it will become meter upon second square, right? Right? So its unit is meter upon second square. One more important thing to understand over here is retardation. Retardation. What is retardation? Retardation is actually nothing, just negative acceleration. When the acceleration is negative, we call it retardation, right? What happens over here? Over here, initial velocity becomes more than final velocity. We can understand this thing when initial velocity will become more, then obviously the acceleration would be negative, because the formula is v minus u by t. V minus u by t. Suppose we consider u to be 50 and v to be 20, and we apply in the formula. When we apply in the formula, the value of v is 20 and u is 50. It becomes, for 20 minus 50, that is minus 30 upon t. So we can find it out. The acceleration is negative. So when does this acceleration negative come out? When acceleration is negative, when we apply brakes. Suppose in a car I'm applying brake. So before applying brake, the speed of car is more than the final velocity, right? After applying the brakes, obviously the speed is going to decrease. And similarly, if we take an inclined plane, एक इंक्लाइन प्लेन की बात करेंगे, ओवर देयर ऑल्सो वी फाइंड द सेम थिंग्स. सो वी अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज एक्सलरेशन नाउ, एंड इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास विल कंटिन्यू.